Are you tired of using the same old apps on Windows 11? These 10 best Windows 11 apps can bring some change and enhance your Windows 11 experience. Welcome to TechWhoop. I'm excited to share the top must-have Windows 11 apps that will transform your PC experience. These apps are essential for any Windows 11 user, from boosting productivity to personalizing your desktop. Let's get started. Starting with a must-have for those seeking better screen brightness control is the Twinkle Tray. This app is a game-changer for easily managing multiple monitors' brightness. With Twinkle Tray, you can adjust the brightness directly from the system tray, ensuring your screens are always comfortable for your eyes, no matter the time of day. Using Twinkle Tray is straightforward. Once installed, it sits in your system tray. Simply click the icon, and a slider appears for each connected monitor. Slide to adjust the brightness to your preference. It's that simple. Twinkle Tray brings convenience and comfort to your multi-monitor setup, making it an essential tool for Windows 11 users. Moving on, let's talk about personalizing your desktop with TranslucentTB. This app is perfect for those who want to add a touch of style to their Windows 11 taskbar. TranslucentTB allows you to make your taskbar translucent or even fully transparent, giving your desktop a sleek and modern look. After installing, the app automatically applies a translucent effect to your taskbar. For further customization, right-click on the TranslucentTB icon in the system tray. Here, you can choose between clear, blurry, or opaque effects. You can also set the taskbar to change dynamically based on the Windows state. With TranslucentTB, personalizing your Windows 11 experience has never been easier or more stylish. Have you ever wished you could quickly glance at a document or image without fully opening it? That's where QuickLook comes in. It brings a Mac OS-like quick preview feature to Windows 11, allowing you to view the contents of a file with just a tap of the spacebar. To use QuickLook, navigate to a file in File Explorer, select it, and press the spacebar. A preview window will pop up, showing the file's contents. You can close the preview by pressing the spacebar or clicking outside the window. QuickLook supports many file formats, making it a versatile tool for quickly checking file contents without opening multiple applications. Let's focus on maintaining your PC's health with the Windows PC Manager. This app is essential for keeping computers running smoothly and efficiently. Windows PC Manager provides comprehensive tools to optimize performance, clean disk space, and manage startup programs. After installing the app, launch it to access its dashboard. Here you can see an overview of your PC's health. To optimize performance, click the Optimize button, and the app will automatically clean up unnecessary files and fix common issues. To manage startup programs, navigate to the Startup section, where you can enable or disable programs that run on startup. With Windows PC Manager, keeping your Windows 11 PC in top condition is just a few clicks away. Next on our list is KDE Connect, an indispensable tool for those who want to connect their Windows PC with their Android device seamlessly. KDE Connect allows you to share files, receive notifications, and even control your PC from your phone, making it easier than ever to integrate your digital life. To start with KDE Connect, first install the app on your Windows 11 PC and Android device. Ensure both devices are on the same Wi-Fi network, then open the app on each device. They should automatically detect each other, allowing you to pair them. Once paired, you can drag and drop files to share, receive phone notifications on your PC, and use your phone as a remote control for your computer. KDE Connect is the perfect app for enhancing device productivity and connectivity. Moving on to our list is Auto Dark Mode, a must-have for those who prefer a more comfortable viewing experience on their devices. Auto Dark Mode automatically switches between light and dark themes based on the time of day, reducing eye strain and improving battery life on OLED displays. To use Auto Dark Mode, first download and install the app from the Microsoft Store. Once installed, open the app and navigate to the Settings tab. Here, you can set the times for the light and dark themes to activate or choose to sync with sunrise and sunset. You can also customize the themes for specific apps and system components. With Auto Dark Mode, you can enjoy a seamless transition between themes, ensuring your screen is always easy on the eyes, no matter the time of day. Are you tired of typing the same phrases over and over again? If so, aText is the solution you've been looking for. This powerful text expansion app saves you time and effort by allowing you to create shortcuts for frequently used text snippets. With aText, you can easily set up abbreviations for long phrases or email signatures. For example, you can create a shortcut time that expands to thank you very much. To use aText, simply install the app and open it. Click on the plus button to add a new snippet. In the abbreviation field, enter the shortcut you want to use, and in the content field, type the full text you want it to expand to. Once you've set up your shortcuts, type the abbreviation in any text field, and aText will automatically replace it with the full text. It's a simple yet effective way to boost your productivity on Windows 11. Looking for a way to enhance your Windows 11 experience with some nifty utilities? Look no further than Wintoys. This app offers a collection of handy tools designed to improve your workflow and customize your system to your liking. Wintoys includes features such as a clipboard manager, which keeps a history of your copied items, allowing you to access and paste them again easily. It also offers a window manager, which helps you easily organize and resize your open windows. To use Wintoys, simply download and install the app. Once installed, you can access its various tools from the system tray. Right-click on the Wintoys icon to open its menu and select the tool you want to use. Each tool has options and settings, allowing you to tailor the app to your needs. With Wintoys, you can streamline your daily tasks and make your Windows 11 experience more efficient and enjoyable. Ever wished for a quicker way to access your favorite apps and actions on Windows 11? SnipDo is the answer. This innovative app enhances productivity by providing a customizable shortcut menu with a simple mouse gesture or keyboard shortcut. SnipDo lets you create a personalized menu with shortcuts to your most used apps, files, and system actions. To get started with SnipDo, download and install the app. Once installed, launch SnipDo and head to its settings to configure your shortcut menu. You can add or remove items, choose a mouse gesture or keyboard shortcut to activate the menu, and even customize the menu's appearance. When you need to access your shortcuts, simply perform the designated gesture or press the keyboard shortcut, and your custom menu will appear. SnipDo streamlines your workflow, making navigating your Windows 11 system easier and faster. Finally, let's talk about Notepads, a sleek and modern text editor useful for those needing a straightforward and efficient writing tool. Notepads is designed to provide a clean and distraction-free environment, perfect for jotting down notes, editing code, or writing documents. Notepads stands out with its minimalist interface, support for multiple tabs, and customizable themes. To start using Notepads, download and install the app from the Microsoft Store. Once installed, open Notepads and you'll be greeted with a clean blank canvas. You can open multiple tabs for different files, adjust the appearance from the settings, and even enable a dark mode for nighttime writing. Notepads is a fantastic choice for anyone looking for a simple yet powerful text editor on Windows 11. Thanks for watching our rundown of the best Windows 11 apps. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech insights. Have any favorites or suggestions? Drop a comment below. We'd love to hear from you.